Also in Jones County, two people are arrested after a man is shot in the foot. The victim told investigators he was shot in a home in the Ruston community. Deputies say the victim left the scene in his car before getting treatment.